Hello everyone, welcome back to Astal. We're going to be taking on the last set of levels here today. Hope you are excited, I know I am. Actually, I should use that bird beforehand. Gonna need some 1-ups, we burned through our continue in the last episode. So if we run out of lives here, it will be game over and we will have to play through the entire game again. So yeah, that's pretty brutal. Also, this insect is a huge pain in the dick hole. I hate this guy. Yeah, you're pretty good, man. So, let me through, please. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty much just go forward, go back, go forward, go back, go forward, go back, blah, 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 blah. Not really that fun or interesting. This one I don't mind at all. Because his toes will jiggle in his toes, and you can just run under. You know, the feet that aren't jiggling commence the jiggling. And there you go. You're already through it. No big deal. These guys have huge attack ranges, even though I think they're like the first enemy in the game. I actually have a really big problem with them. So I just tend to run past him. And as you can see, this insect is not having that. He's pretty upset that we walked under his feet. So, Jesus Christ. So we're just running past him. And holy crap! Everything just died, and yeah, that would be Geist. He's going to be chasing us around, throwing dark matter at us. Not going to be pleasant. Bird, I could really use a 1-up, man. I don't think we're going to be getting it, though, anytime soon. So to dodge these blasts, just hide behind the rocks. It's pretty straightforward. Yep, there you go. Make sure you take care of the enemies so you can get through. Yeah, that's all you have to do. Well, this is going to hurt. And I can't get to that fruit either. Alright. Bird, I am well aware of where to hide. You see his giant man hands when he did that? It's horrifying. Okay, so. Astal suddenly remembers he can fly. I wish we could have done that through most of the game, but, you know, that's what happens, man. Actually, no, I would have missed so many levels if I could do that. What the hell?
Hello, Astal. Good to see you. You done me a big favor. You see, every monster you fought was a part of Gerardo's body. You thought you were destroying him, but you were actually helping Gerardo gain power. Gerardo's now complete thanks to you. But now your usefulness has ended. I think it's time to get rid of you. Goodbye, Astal.
Goodbye, Astal. Alright, so we're going to be dealing with Geist. He's going to be throwing these giant meteor blasts at us. It's either going to go on like the left or the right side of the screen. So you want to dodge appropriately and go to the opposite side. Whenever he snaps his fingers, he's going to be summoning orbs that dash around and have various effects. Those ones shoot lightning. And after you hit Geist, if he has orbs on the screen, they all will just kind of shoot towards you. So you also have to try and dodge them that way as well. Alright, and you can also blow on him and do some damage. It's a really good way to get an attack off if you're being blocked by one of his orbs like I was there. And always try to blow him if you can. You'd be surprised. That thing has some pretty wicked range on it. Oh. Okay, the bird is going to be really annoying, but we're just going to ignore it. I swear to God, sometimes the bird is on their fucking side. It's pretty retarded. Oh, okay. Where are you going? You can also look and see which way he kind of floats is the way he should appear.
Why can't I win? I can't lose to him. I can't.
Except when you're in a second form, like here. At this form, he's just going to teleport around wherever the fuck he feels like it. As you can see there, he was going to the right, and he ended up going to the left. And you can fall off the side of the rock. Did I not mention that? Yeah. Yeah, you can just totally walk off the side. It's pretty neat. I'm a big fan. Alright. Let's see if we can't do this nicely now. Guys, come on down here. Fair fight. Let's do this. Snap your fingers at me. Oh no, you didn't. Oh! No. Let's not fly off the sides here. Maybe I should just use my breath attack for the duration of the fight just so I don't go flying off like I want to do. Alright. Nice fruit here. That'd be nice to have. Nice, nice, nice. Sorry, my commentary is pretty lacking. I'm just trying to focus on not being a tard, which is incredibly difficult for me. Matter blast. Whoop. Bird dropped his fruit. I guess it scared the piss out of him or something. And whoa. You gonna, no? Not gonna come down here? Alright, game. You know, whenever you decide you want to, progress, we can progress. Now, if you still don't want to progress, I can dodge this shit all day, man. I've been playing this all night. Come on. There you go, buddy. Good job. Alright, lightning blasts. Pretty simple stuff. Just pay attention to where they are on the top. There you go. Make sure you watch out for when they sweep at you at the end.
What's going on? Why can't I win? I can't lose to him. I can't.
Alright. Oh, when he's uneven with the screen there, like he is right there. Or uneven. He's not in the middle of the screen. You can usually get a head smash attack on him, which is really nice. I fucked it up there, but it's possible. Oh, bullshit. And not sure how I didn't hit him there, but, you know, game, I understand I'm about to beat you. You don't want to be beaten. I know how this works. Okay. Oh, fuck off. I totally hit him. Come on, Geistiru. This'll do it. Took a hit there, but it'll be alright. Guys teleports on. And we fly after him. Yeah, bird, screw you. You're staying behind.
I don't get it. I'm stronger than he is. Why can't I win? Why? Why?
Pathetic! You can't even defeat a little boy! I'm very disappointed in you, Geist! Not so cocky now, are you? I can crush you like a bug! You can't win, Astal. It's too late. How does it feel to be my little toy? Frustrating, isn't it? Once you could have defeated me, but not anymore. Your weakness bores me, Astal. Ready? Time for you to die!
Whoa!
Now, nothing stands in my way. This world is mine! I'm so happy! How best to celebrate my victory? Destroy everything, yes, and begin again. No, this can't be.
I'm not dead yet, Rhino. You're finished. Yeah!
Oh.
The fight for the future. Okay, we're at the end. If we can just beat Gerardo, we can be done with this. See how it goes. Here he is, Gerardo. He has several attacks here. He has less than Geist, though, I think, so less to talk about. His main one being that he's just gonna spawn dragons, and he's gonna do this over and over and over and over again, and it's gonna hit you. I mean, it's just a matter of time. Alright, they also throw those crystals there, spawning a tree, which we can then use to, well, basically throw at him and damage him. Okay, jump over the dragon. Wait for him to get on the side of the screen here, because, you know, you have to carry this fucking tree around, and you're slow as dick, and he's gonna keep spawning dragons at you. So you gotta wait, it's just a pain. Maybe I can hit him when he's in the middle, I don't know. That's if I get him on the left, like right there. There you go. Dragon still got off, so we gotta make sure we jump it. Okay. So we're gonna do this again. Middle's a nice place to have the tree. He usually spawns in the middle. Already got another hit off on him, that's good. Doing well. Got another dragon. Okay. And we got another tree. Yep. Sometimes the crystal will just hover up in the middle. If it's hovering in the middle, that means a rock is gonna spawn. Shit. See, this is why you don't pick up the tree early. Oh well. A rock is gonna spawn and fall, and you can't pick up a rock and throw at him. You gotta wait for the tree specifically. Okay. Let's pick the... No, another tree. Excellent. Okay. Maybe I should just take hit. Oh, wow, I got really lucky there. Not gonna lie. Oh. Throw him. Yeah, that worked really well. That's hard to do, because you have to be super quick. Oh, there's the rock. You gotta watch out for that. He's already gonna be throwing another one, gonna take a hit, but we have another recruit, so that's okay. As you can see, things are getting really quick here. Okay, got a tree. This tree. Awesome. Alright. Almost got you, Gerardo. Almost got you. You're on the ropes, buddy. Dragon. What do we got? Is this what I'm gonna kill you with? Nope, that's a rock. It'd be nice if my finishing blow could be like just throwing him the fuck, you know, out of the ring, but... Nope. I was trying it there. Oh, what? If I would have been facing the right way. Oh, I'm gonna actually die. Oh my lord. Thank you so much. But what? What? I didn't take damage there? If you say so, game. There you go. Smack. Alright. Hit another tree. I'm just going to absorb this hit. And hopefully he'll just kind of appear in the middle. Nope! Whoa. Okay. What are we going to do? I'm freaking out. Jump. Jump, jump. Slide, slide. Tree? Oh, lord. I don't know. It's gonna be risky. Alright, here we go. Eye of the tiger, heart of the champion. Miss! That was a big old miss! So was that. Wait. I'm sweating bullets here. Yeah, I just wanted to get rid of it. Okay, we got another dragon. Come on, Gerardo. Ugh. Come on, buddy. I can't hit you like this. Fuck! Jesus Christ. Yeah, you take it. Out of here, buddy. Hopefully that's it? Is that it, guys? I don't know. Bird, give me some help. Whoa. Yeah, I feel ya. Alright, I'm gonna shut the hell up.
Astal, Lita, listen to me. Gerardo's shadow is now gone from this world. And Lita is free of Gerardo's dark magic. Astal, it wasn't my power that let you defeat Gerardo. You discovered compassion. I could not give this to you. Compassion brings strength, Astal. Remember this. Now my work is done. I leave this world to you. And I leave to you the power of creation. Use it wisely. Farewell, Astal and Lita. Bring happiness to the world. This is my final command.
Alrighty guys, well, this has been Let's Play Astal. I want to thank you so much for joining me through this epic adventure. And we'll probably see you next time when I do some other weird game. Not sure what yet. I really hope you enjoyed this game. I'd love to share it with as many people as possible. I think it's a really awesome little deal they got going on here. Anyways, not really nothing else to say. Wish they would have remade this sometime. I feel like it didn't get enough attention. It's pretty sad. Then again, that's how a lot of things on the Saturn were. It was a pretty not well-received system, obviously. Anyhoozles, I'll just let you guys enjoy the credits. Have a good one. Thanks again.